I'm coming at you with some fresh NBA trade stuff. Look, Blake Griffin just got traded to the Detroit Pistons for Tobias Harris and Avery Bradley. Junk. This, you know, trade limit deadline is coming up really soon. We're going to have a lot of blockbuster trades and whatnot. But this one really sort of catches me by surprise. If I'm not mistaken, Blake Griffin signed, a 5-year deal with the Clippers. So he's actually going to either be stuck there against his will and might reach a buyout, or the final thing, Blake Griffin actually wanted to be traded to the Pistons. I mean, no one signs a new contract in the offseason just to get traded to a team. Like, that's what gets me. So, Blake was starting off like an all-star. You know, I'm not sure his stats now. You know, I need to catch up with basketball. My Hawks have been losing. But Blake Griffin is still a superstar. But Avery Bradley is like one of the best two-way players in the NBA still. So, in fact, it's funny that the Detroit Pistons traded with the Clippers because both those teams are the ninth seed of their respective conferences. I don't know why I'm being so tongue-twisted today, but it's been a long day. But what I've seen with Blake Griffin, you know, he still has, you know, like injury proneness, whatnot. But he has some scoring prowess, put it that way. Tobias Harris is still young, so there's some good things he can still do. So, again, I think it might work for both sides. Both sides might have a push to the playoffs because of it. But it even seems like the Clippers are trying to rebuild because they got a lot of new draft picks as well from that trade. So, with that being said, with the draft picks and whatnot, it's good for the Clippers. They also have Patrick Beverley, so they might be looking to just trade pieces as well. Pistons are looking to build a championship team. So, it's good for them. They're going to have Blake for years if they keep him. Well, peace.